following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from parts unknown, Wolf, Justice, Wolverine, Barbarian. Partner from Blackpool, England, weighing 243 pounds, William Regal. First, formerly from Luzern, Switzerland, now residing in the United States, weight 232 pounds, Cesaro.
Let's not forget, Cesaro has a mean streak a mile long.
You're right about that. He was actually once banned from a European rugby league for excessive aggression. You hear how his leg connected? He almost took his head off with that lariat. And that's a stiff kick. Another shot with the boot. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Justice is in complete control. You hear how his leg connected? Another stiff kick. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
He drops the elbow. He anticipated that move perfectly. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? All that power was put to good use. And again, the feet fly.
Oh, that's devastating.
And a wicked clothesline.
Knocked down. What a shot.
The quick kick. Hold it up. End over end. Thank you. echoing around the arena.
Look out!
Justice! Great move!
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
What a maneuver! He rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what?
Here's a cover.
Two.
That's it! Wait, only two? Oh, I don't think he got that shoulder up in time.
And Cesaro sees the opening.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
Justice is heading up.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
He was one step ahead on that one.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh!
There's another great kick.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
There's another hard lariat. Oh, the reversal by Jack Swagger.
You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Shape. He's got to make the tag.
And Swagger gets leveled.
Oh, that Swagger is one big hoss to take down. I'll tell you that. Oh, man, that fall. That time I think he hyperextended his knee badly.
And the body contorts in an unnatural way.
You hear how his leg connected?
Three. Oh no, right on the steps.
Oh man, that's gotta hurt.
Four. Nice reversal there.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Six.
We're up to seven.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, did you see the force behind that? Whoa!
What a move!
And that shot was dialed in.
And will this be it? And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
And he doesn't stay down for long. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
And he reversed it!
Good move there! Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez!
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Justice got it.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Justice. Oh my, what a move. And Justice, fueled by passion, refuses to quit.
He seems dazed, he's confused. What incredible impact.
And Jack Swagger crashes down on the mat.
Continuing his count toward 10.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He couldn't make it.
Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out how that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here are your winners.
Whoa.
Justice, Wolverine,
Barbarian,
and William Regal.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.